And the ingredients: a couple of fresh tomatoes, a couple onions, a couple garlic cloves, bay leaf, a can of whole tomato, a can of tomato puree, a can of tomato concentrate, oregano, red pepper flakes, and olive oil. And that's just about it. You're going to need some kind of olla pot to make it in. This is one I brought over from America. It's a beauty. I don't know if it's worth hauling it over here.
Okay, one little trick that I do is I use an apple core on tomatoes. Get that center out, because it's pretty much all just trash.
Okay. So, a lot of olive oil in this pan. A lot of onion and garlic to saute. Saute the garlic and the onion. But it couldn't be easier.
I like to use a serrer to match cutting tomatoes. Give them a nice chop. Needs a little bit of a blade on there.